The number one mistake, though, that I see people often do when they start building out those contacts and thinking about how to try to connect with people is they start by asking for money first. And fundraising should fundamentally be about relationships, not about money, right? So this is both for individuals and for foundations. So fundraising is not about making withdrawals at an ATM. It is not transactional. It is relational, and it is about humans connecting with other humans.